hi.
What? Oh. Hi. We're not going to do the
okay.
I don't really know what somebody said, but it's streaming kind of class, you can't mess with your head, I don't know. Is it true? I'll leave it up to you.
It's like a fail secret videotape. I just missed it. Fudge! But they heard it. I don't know why I say they have one subscriber. It is me. That's mine. Did you just do it again?
Yeah.
Dang it!
They're mine. What are you doing? Sticking the paper. Don't question everything. Something bad for the questioning.
Oh, my throat hurts. I've been laughing too much today. Man, yesterday, whoa, fudge. My friend Victoria, she also hates me and stuff like that. She flicked me in my forehead.
Is this your friend?
Yeah.
Wait, what did she say?
I'm working on that.
What'd she do?
She hits me and bullies me pretty much.
I think I had a problem with that when I was younger.
So like she flicked me in my forehead at lunch one day and I just like I snapped and I'm like I put my head down I had my head down, she flicked my head and I snapped and I turned around and I went to another table. Started sulking.
Like you didn't say like punched in
the
face.
No, it was the table behind us. And then my friends were like, what happened?
You know what? You didn't say
this. I didn't do... No. Videotape this. Okay, so this is me. She flipped my head, I'm like... Yes, it was.
I'm so frustrated.
It was not. It's snapping for me. I've never done that before.
What that bitch say? I'm gonna go.
Nothing. She's like, what's wrong? What happened?
You happened, bitch. No, you know why she does that? Because you let her buttery stick up. She won't ever do it again, I promise.
I know these things.
This girl thought she could fucking bust me around and I'm like this.
Don't fucking talk to me, bitch.
Really? Yeah.
I need you to come over to my school.
And it was
I don't like fighting my own fights. It's just too tiring. Yes, I just
if
said
you,
that.
If you... Oh, I don't know. What?
Give me advice.
I am, but you're not going to take it.
I'm going to take it. Maybe.
If you never stick up for yourself, people are going to bully you your entire school life, and you're going to have a miserable ass.
You hear the random voice.
You're gonna have a you wanna look back on good memories.
Say that again, mommy!
That way?
Oh.
Listen.
That's what she keeps telling her.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, but.
I missed it again! Not cool!
Okay, see what paper she has to stick in her ass.
What?
See what paper she has to stick under her ass.
I think she's waiting for me.
No, that I'm waiting for junk that I don't need.
My stomach hurts. And my throat, thank you.
My throat hurts.
I'm CEO screaming off.
You're making out with your boyfriend? No kidding.
You should bring two Ben out your room. That's funny.
Yeah.
Did you ask her if she needed the orange ones?
Not yet.
I don't really know what number.
What are you doing?
Sorting out my shit.
Okay.
Here.
This is the most profanity I'm having on my channel.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
What the?
Martha.
What the thing?
I mean, like, went straight to voicemail.
What if they got...
Wait, call Maggie or Terry?
I don't have... I called both Maggie and Terry, and Biani, I don't have her number.
I don't have her either.
Biani, actually, oh no, I don't think I have her. I don't have
her. Oh, I have Kaylee's
number. But couponing.
Yeah.
My random feet on the paper.
What if there was a massacre around there?
From where? Oh God, no. You mean Theateria's ex-husband? Talking. I'm gonna end the video. Say bye.
Bye.
Like and favorite this video and subscribe. I have to do a face after this. Peace.